Sé, amigo. Hey, wake up.
Yeah, what happened? Knocked. Are you all right?
Yeah. I saw the Glacian. It's okay. She's gone now. You guys check out our drivers.
Got it. You good?
Yes, I'm fine. Let's go.
Hard. Guess it was hard for you too. I'm sorry. I couldn't be there for you.
I feel I've earned the right to call you Nocked. For a moment I felt death's chill wind. Such is the might of the gods. But then I remembered I'm immortal. Such is my blessing and curse. Your attack hurt me nevertheless. My feelings at least. And after all the memories we've shared, remember this. Ah, I should have asked if you remember him. Truly a blast from the past. Nay. You mustn't take what's not yours.
Where is he?
He? The little gunman's a short shot away.
Where?
Where else but Gralia, the seat of the Empire. I'm sure he'll be delighted to see you. And you might even find your crystal. With all these demons about, you could certainly use it. Off you go, then. I wouldn't want to keep you from your friend.
We should be drawing close to Gralia.
Yeah.
I can't imagine what it'll be like.
Swarming with demons, but you knew that.
Don't remind me.
Once we arrive, we'll make for the keep.
The keep?
Zagnortus, an Imperial megafortress said to be impregnable.
With Prompto and the crystal inside it.
What goes in must come out. So, are we buying the story that the crystal can purge demons?
The proof is in the purging, but it does stand to reason. We've observed that as the nights have grown longer, the demon hordes have grown stronger. If they are in fact averse to the crystal's light, it could save not only Lucis, but the world.
We'll find out once we take it back.
The hell?
What is it?
My guess, something to sidetrack us.
Before we run out of room to run.
Got a better idea?
We trade the train for the Regalia.
Come on!
On my way.
Locked. The freight car.
Keep moving.
Strap in.
Yeah.
Gun it.
Threat upgraded. Activating level 4 security measures. Sealing all gates.
Put the pedal to the metal.
That's the idea.
Don't crash.
Thanks for the tip.
Where are we now?
Inside a tunnel. On the train tracks.
Don't slow down, or they'll catch us up.
Going as fast as I can! Hang on!
That's all she's got.
It'll do.
Dad.
Thanks for everything.
Are we seriously marching into the capital empty-handed?
And with no assurances, the crystal can beat back the demon hordes.
Guess we'll find out the hard way. No turning back now, right? This thing could come down at any time.
Let's be quick. Come on, this way.
Hey! Ignis! Gladio!
Look at you, all by lonesome.
You again. You know, for an Imperial Chancellor, you are one sick son of a bitch. Demons, the hell do you want? Leave me alone! This is getting out of hand. It's connected below. Might be my ticket to the top. Now go. Now go. Nice. That's the way to the elevator taken care of. Should be safe to rest here. Thank you.
Dead quiet. Where'd everybody go?
How does it feel to be powerless? Can't help your friends if you can't help yourself.
Gotta hurry and find them, wherever they are.
Can't you simply taste the air of foreboding?
These don't look like typical MTs. something different about them. Something off. Huh. Takes a special key. Running around here?
It's all coming along swimmingly, isn't it? Must be tiring having to run all the time. That
might make it in here.
Invalid key. Data retrieved. Security clearance level 1.